Welcome to Advanced Energy here at Semicon West. I'm delighted to be joined by Dhaval Dhayatkar. I think I got your name pronunciation correct.
Yes, you did.
Okay. So this is the first time that we've really visited Advanced Energy. So give us a quick overview of the company.
Of course. So Advanced Energy leverages over 40 years of market leadership in precision power and control to solve some of our customers' toughest challenges and power partner innovation. Our technologies have anticipated and evolved alongside the shrinking architectures. So what we do is we meet today's demanding semiconductor application requirements with our wide range of portfolio solutions. And we also work along with our customers to anticipate tomorrow's technological developments and evolve our designs along with them.
Okay, excellent. So among that, you've got a whole range of products, some of which you've developed from the core company and some you've evolved through acquisition, etc.
Yes.
So let's make a start with the first one that you've got here, which is an RF generator that's beside us.
Yeah. So the Maxtron 300 is a remote plasma source solution. It is one of the most advanced solutions in the market right now. What we have done is we have utilized AE's extreme technology, and we have made the solution more efficient and more smaller. And it has a dual ignition design, core design, which helps with ignition reliability, which is really important for continuous operation. And it makes sure that every time you strike plasma, it ignites.
It ignites, yeah. Okay. And how do you control the waveform? You have a system for controlling the waveform here?
So the waveform control comes with this Ascent AP solution. So this is a pulse DC solution, which is a 1200 watt volt DC solution.
Okay.
And it offers configurable frequency from 0.5 hertz to 150 kilohertz. What it does is it offers boost, the Ascent AP waveform offers boost voltage, reverse voltage control, and also advanced pulse shaping, which is able to fine tune the processes for the desired film morphology and film properties. And also the Ascent AP comes with the industry's most advanced arc management solution.
Right.
And with the full reversal of voltage, and also it has the widest safe operating area.
Right. So it detects any arcs that are coming in the system, and it corrects for that?
It detects the arc, and it, there's a algorithm which it uses to mitigate the arc, and you can either set it to control it yourself, or the generator has the algorithm which can modify the arc parameters along with the process.
Okay.
And also the other feature about this particular generator is it comes embedded with our Power Insight process characterization and optimization technology. So this is the first generator from AE that actually embeds it into the product. And you can use this software to collect, analyze, and translate data, which can help the operators optimize the process for better throughput and yield.
Excellent. Okay, and so we have a third product up here, the eVoS LEHC, low energy,
high current.
Tell us a bit about this.
So the eVoS is a revolutionary technology that Advanced Energy has been working on. What it does is it's a non-sinusoidal waveform plasma process technology that controls the ion energy distribution directly. So in essence, what it does is on the bias, you have complex multi-frequency systems. You can actually get the eVoS solution to control the ion energy in a single solution instead of having complex and multiple frequency systems.
Right. Okay, excellent. So you have also on the booth today a range of other sensors and controllers here.
Yes.
So let's take a walk around and have a look at some of these.
Okay. Of course.
Okay, so Dhaval, we've moved across to these other instruments here that are measuring power and temperature and different things. So let's start off with the Gemini box, which is this one here.
So the Gemini is an RF power meter. It is used to measure and report power in critical semiconductor applications where exact measurements are imperative. So basically what this RF power meter does is it offers a single and convenient solution to read forward power, reverse power, bezwar, and frequency. And we are excited to have this as part of our growing portfolio in RF measurements.
So it detects any sort of power loss along the coax going into the RF generator?
Correct, yeah. It detects the power, it detects the frequency, detects reflected power, and converts that into bezwar for easy reading.
Excellent. So then we move on to a couple of these units here, which are, I think these two are doing both the
temperature
LUXTRON.
Sense.
Yeah, the LUXTRON is a new product that's come out for the show.
So we just actually did have a press release for LUXTRON. So LUXTRON is a single solution for monitoring and controlling temperatures over a wide range up to 400 degrees Celsius.
Okay.
And so this is a 4100T. It actually replaces Advanced Energy's market-leading OR400 T solution, but it has a wider temperature range and higher accuracy. But it also is it has multi-channels and it is a non-contact temperature pyrometer.
So it's using this non-contact system here that you can as a device. And then finally, we've got something here that's on the fiber optic scale.
Yeah, so this is our wave capture spectral analyzer, and it is it enables fiber bright grating sensing in critical industrial and medical applications.
Okay, and you can have this along as long as, over great distances, can't you?
Correct, yes, that is correct.
Great. Well, Dhaval, I think you've got a great range here of power control devices and monitoring systems here. Mm-hmm. So I want to thank you for giving us a walk around the booth today and showing us them today.
Well, thank you. Thank you for your time.